guys, welcome to a special edition on my channel. We're going to be filming what I get at the grocery store in order to cook my eggs or any other meal of the day. Fruits and vegetables are super important in your diet, so we're going to start off by getting some of my favorite fruits. First, I'm going to pick up some berries. These are a little overpriced, they're $2.99 each, so I'm only going to get one. Take a look at the apples. $1.99 per pound, a little overpriced if you ask me, so I'm gonna pass. Okay, avocados, $1.99 each. That's super overpriced, but I'm gonna buy it anyway because I love avocados. Okay, so let me teach you how to pick an avocado. First of all, you kind of wanna feel it. Don't want anything too squishy because that means it's probably already brown on the inside. So, this one's about good. And if you look closely, come over here. You take off the top. Technical difficulty.
Bro, you're freaking fantastic.
Okay. You take off the top, and if it's green on the inside, that's a good sign. If it's not green, if it's brown, that's not a good sign. What a deal! Look at this huge box of salad. It's only $5. And this is organic spring mix and organic baby spinach. If it's organic, that's good. You don't have to buy organic stuff, but it's better for like the environment, I think. I don't really know. I'm a YouTuber.
Say good things, alright?
I will. Okay, so $1.99 per pound, that's kind of expensive. These are also $1.99 per pound. I'm gonna get these mixed cherry tomatoes. If you can see, they're different colors, so that will add a lot of color if you're putting them in like a salad or something. Now this is my favorite section, the bell peppers. Bell peppers, okay, I used to hate them when I was younger. But they're so good, and they add so much flavor to like anything. You can add them to dinners, breakfast, you can cook an egg in them. Like, I just discovered that recently. So good. They're a little bit pricey, $1.49 each. It's weird because like different colors are different prices, so it's all like a preference based on like visual, I guess. They all taste the same to me. I'm just gonna grab like three. So I got green, orange, and yellow, perfect for fall. They also sell... I might just grab this because this is $5.49 and it's a bunch of mini bell peppers, but I like it because it comes with every color except green. But like, again, perfect for fall. And I like these because there's not a lot of seeds in them, so the cleanup is like not too bad. These are English cucumbers. You can get like the regular kind too, but these ones, I don't know. I usually grab the English ones just because they taste better to me. They also come in like a package. That's how you know that it's an English cucumber. They usually come in a plastic wrap. These go great with like as a snack, or you can put them, like saute them and put them with a dinner. But I'm just gonna grab one of these. They're fairly inexpensive. $1.99. So yeah. Bananas are one of my favorite fruits. They go like super well, just like if you have one as a snack, they'll fill you up. They're loaded with potassium, which is like super good for you, but not too much because you can get really sick if you have too much potassium. But be careful because bananas ripen very fast. So I like to get some that are either partially green or like just a little bit yellow, but they're still hard. These look like some good bananas because they're like nice and hard. If you get some that are like already kind of brown, they're gonna get brown and mushy pretty fast. And these are 49 cents per pound, so I'm gonna grab like four because that's a good deal. This is my favorite section of the entire grocery store. Take a look. Eggs. As you guys know, I have a love and deep passion for eggs, cooking eggs. I don't get organic unless they're like the cheapest one, which is like pretty rare. I just get whatever's cheapest because I'm not rich. Next, I usually grab a bunch of Greek yogurts because they're really inexpensive, like 10 for $10, that's only a dollar each. Like, what a steal. You can have breakfast for like a little over a dollar if you like add toppings and stuff. So my favorite flavors are the raspberry one, strawberry banana, cherry, peach. Basically, they're all really good. I haven't tried the pineapple one, but it's probably pretty good. Ooh, key lime. I've also never tried the key lime, but I love key lime flavored things, so I'm gonna grab that. I have five, so this will be $5. Yep, okay. This stuff is good. You can either get, it doesn't really matter what brand. I think this is like a better brand. Actually, it does matter what brand. I would be careful. Choose a good brand for your meats because you never know how meat is prepared, so I would choose a trustworthy brand. But I like ground turkey. You can season it with like salt and pepper, or like garlic salt also goes really good with it. And you can have it with anything. Usually I'll make these into like turkey patties or like turkey wraps, like in like a lettuce wrap or something. It goes a long way. This will last you like maybe 4 or 5 dinners for like one person. These are my favorite chips. Tostitos hint of lime. These, oh my god, like I can finish this whole bag in like one sitting. So they go good with like obviously like guacamole or anything like that, but like by themselves too, like so good. So I'm gonna grab one. It's 2 for $6, $3 each. I'm a club member at Vaughn, so I get the discount, so I'm gonna pop it. Okay, I'm gonna warn you guys. If you're into like making smoothies or, you know, fruit, like protein shakes, I don't know, anything with fruit, be careful because you might see things like this. Jamba Juice, frozen like mixed fruit, you know? Or like Dole. Like Dole is a very trustworthy brand. And it might be like frozen fruit. Let's take a look if it's really good for you. Okay, so you might pick this up and think, pineapple ginger, like, wow, that must be good for you. I'm gonna put in a smoothie. So if you look at the nutritional facts, 21 grams of sugar in only 1/5 of this bag. That's not as bad as I thought, but that's still like a lot of sugar. It also has a lot of carbs. 11% of your daily carbs just coming from this frozen fruit. It has a lot of added preservatives and it's not good for you. Okay, I'm here to warn you guys again. You might think granola bars are good for you. Some are, but they're usually pretty expensive. Nature Valley seems like a very trustworthy brand, right? Let's take a look at the carbs. 27 grams of carbs, 10 grams of sugar, 180 milligrams of sodium, 190 calories. This is shit. I don't know what's in this. I don't even care to look at the ingredients, but it's not good for you. These, trash, complete trash. These are so bad for you. If you're gonna buy granola bars, buy like protein bars, the ones that are like $2 each, even though it's expensive. they're pretty good for you and you do get a lot of protein in that. So don't buy these. And that wraps up my video. So thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this special edition of my channel. Feel free to like, comment, and subscribe. Tell your family and friends. Tune in next time.
2-piece chicken wing without the fries. If I pop the ceiling.